this is our future at stake, and the future of our kids and their kids and their kids.
You're only a kid yourself, and you're already thinking about being a great grandmother. You are way ahead of your time.
Yeah, it's all up to us, our one and only planet, in our hands.